Before the day begins, Lori and Monty school the staff on dealing with one bad apple and an entourage.
In every group, there seems to be one person with their own agenda and they have their own baggage. You've got to nip that in the bud. What do you think we should do?
I think we should just kill them with some kindness.
Okay, and if that doesn't work, I think we should just ignore them.
Both those things don't work. I'm just gonna kick them to the curb.
She wins.
Flo takes those tips to heart as she meets a bride with feuding parents.
How are you? Who's my bride?
That's me.
My name is Joshua Bunch. I'm 19 years old. I'm a student from Gainesville, Georgia.
Who do you have with you?
I brought my sister-in-law, Marissa, my mother-in-law, Penny, my father, Tim, and my mother, Tina.
Nice to meet you.
Recently, my parents have separated.
It's just been a strained relationship. Joshua stays with me at home.
Up until now, my mom hasn't really been involved with the wedding process.
Joshua, will you try on one poofy dress? I definitely will not.
So I've looked at some dresses online with my mother-in-law.
She's just become closer to us. I'm her sounding board when she has nowhere else to go.
But the right dress, it may be gorgeous.
I'll do a poofy dress.
I do wish it was the mother-daughter time.
An appointment with divorcing parents is always tough. How is a bride supposed to get excited about her wedding when she's watching her parents split up?
So when is your wedding?
It's in 8 months.
I'm marrying Corey Layard. We met in middle school and have been best friends since then. We just work very well together. We can talk about anything. It's just perfect.
So this is the fun part. We get to go pull dresses now.
My budget is $2,000. My perfect wedding dress would be lace because it's just pretty and romantic.
Well, what about that?
I think we should try that one on.
Joshua, I love it.
Are you kidding me?
My mom doesn't know what I want in a dress.
Joshua didn't really give me a lot of details, so I felt a little lost. And then all of a sudden, her future mother-in-law knew exactly what to go pull.
Oh, is that it?
They had been going online.
This is it?
I was never included.
This is Joshua's moment, and I'm just here for Joshua.
Okay, Flo, what's going on?
The parents are recently separated, and mom is feeling left out.
Southern mamas want to feel involved. If we don't make her a part of this thing, it could sabotage the entire appointment. She's gonna have to try mom's pick.
Flo heeds Monty's advice and starts with mom's princess ball gown covered in organza flowers.
Oh, wow. It's too poofy. I hope she doesn't love it.
It makes me look like an ostrich.
Aw, she has on my frou-frou dress.
This was your puffball pick.
I think it's very elegant. It's more Cinderella-ish.
I feel like a poofball.
That's not it.
Tina, I'm sorry. That was a horrible pick.
So, what are you scaling this with at?
Let's go with a 4.5.
Joshua, easy now.
Oh, Lord. It didn't even have lace. This dress is horrible.
Wow, I'm so hurt.
So starting with mom's pick kind of backfired.
All right, we'll be back.
We're putting Joshua in a dress that she saw online with her mother-in-law. So two already love it. Hopefully the rest will.
Dun, da, da, da.
Yes. Yes.
This is gorgeous.
Yes. It has all the details. The fit's nice.
It has the sparkle I want. The lace. It's stunning.
I don't know. This might be it.
Oh. Let's go out there and show them. Dad, what you think?
It looks exactly like what my daughter should look like. It was a dress. It was no doubt in my mind.
I love loved it. Did you pick that, Joshua? Did you pick it? Did you pick it?
That was my pick, wasn't it?
This is the one we saw. This is so pretty.
You know, here they're excited about the dress that they picked out together. And I felt, I'm your mom, that should be our moment.
Mom, you don't look happy.
I'm okay.
That's not her okay face.
I'm okay.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
You're mad about something.
I'm not mad.
I'm fine. You're not gonna tell me?
What do you want me to tell you?
What's wrong?
Nothing.
The tension between Joshua and her mom has come to a head. This is a little awkward.
Sometimes the best thing is to just get them off the runway into a private place where they can talk it out.
My feelings are very hurt. She has looked through dresses, and she has done it all with Penny. I just was not even made part of it.
You don't call me ever.
I do call you. I try to call you.
Maybe you're upset because you've missed out.
I hadn't missed out. You've pushed me out.
Okay.
You've pushed me out.
For the past 2 months, I haven't had you in my life. You left.
Because I left your daddy. I told you I didn't leave you. The dress has nothing to do with me. I don't even know why I'm here.
I just want you to like the dress. I mean, it's not about who picked it.
My mom left me feeling guilty, and I really don't think that I'm gonna get a dress at this point.
Bride was in a dress that she absolutely loved, and mom completely ruined her moment.
It's tough to get a bride to have a magical moment once she's already had it. But maybe if we jack her up, she can have another magical moment.
You don't look happy anymore.
It's just hard because I wanted her to be just as excited as I was about this dress.
It doesn't matter if mom's estranged or not. Without mom's blessing, this girl is leaving here without a dress.
Wow.
She looks amazing. Mom, what you think?
It's beautiful.
I'm happy with the dress, 100%. It's beautiful. She's beautiful in it.
So I'm gonna ask you, is this your dress?
This is it!
Yay!
It was just hard saying yes, but I made this decision for me. This dress was what I wanted. I love my dress.
Come here.
You look so beautiful.
They hashed it out and got past it. It makes the dream dress that much better.
Everything's very pretty. You make the dress very pretty.
Oh, you know, there was a little drama today, but now I think we can move forward and enjoy the wedding.
It's 2 months later, and Bride Jenna is ready for the big reveal of her recrafted wedding gown.
Oh, I was a little worried, but it came out perfect.
I'm really excited to see your dress. I'm just hoping I don't cry when she walks down.
I take you, JJ, to be my husband.
It was awesome.
It's a beautiful dress. I'm glad you decided to go with it.
I am too.